So you guys probably remember how just absolutely broken the DMR and the MAC 10 meta was back on Verdansk. So I was kind of curious to see if the MAC 10 and the DMR are still somewhat decent like a year after they got nerfed. All right, let me grab the loadout. All right, so here's the DMR, guys. It actually looks really good. I forgot how nice it looked. And then the MAC 10, these are both the same loadouts that you would use in Verdansk at the time. Okay.